still be here. Stop it! Lucy's not coming, we might as well just go.
His tips could help ease your hopefuls to one day fall into the top of the game. It's certainly what the Lawn Tennis Association want. They're investing £40 million over 5 years in the search for the next stars.
It's the future, really. And a lot of these kids here are quite young, although we have a lot of excellent city guys, you know, across London. But then, you know, as I said,